final from Boston. The Yankees win it 6-2, so they even up the division series at a game apiece. Big swing there, Flash, and a couple big swings by Gary Sanchez.
Well, Gary Sanchez is as frustrating as a player as there is to watch because he's so talented, and we saw it tonight. Two swings of the bat, completely dominated offensively, a home run that goes almost 480 feet. More importantly, he drives in four runs, and this is the reason that the New York Yankees have stuck with Gary Sanchez. Caught the wild card game. He's going to catch in this series. He can change a game at the plate.
He hit 186 this season through 162 games, and I remember sitting here and continually saying, this guy's not a 180-something hitter, but you are what your statistics say you are. But the reason the Yankees stuck with him are the results that we got tonight. General Manager Brian Cashman toward the end of the season said, I'm not only doubling down on Gary Sanchez, I'm tripling down because of what Flash just said. The power that this guy has is off the charts, and I think the Yankees sent a powerful statement to the Red Sox tonight. It started with Judge's early home run. It continued with Sanchez's home run as they knocked Price out of the game, and then Sanchez with that 479-foot monster shot, just reminding the Red Sox of how powerful they can be.
And the bullpen. The bullpen did it again tonight. Dellin Betances, maybe a little hiccup, gave up one run, but he was solid. Britton looked really good. Chapman looked good. I mean, you're talking about bullpens. There's no comparison between these two teams. But the power that the New York Yankees are showing, taking, you know, one game up in Boston, doing exactly what they needed to do. Now you look forward to getting back home.
We've said it so many times on the show, right, John? Especially when you play for the Yankees. You could have a mediocre or so regular season, but you could also throw that out the window once October comes. And for Gary Sanchez, right now he could say, who cares about the first 162? I want to talk about game 165, where I hit two home runs, I knocked in four runs, I evened this series. Gary Sanchez has to be feeling great about himself.